if you smell what the rock is cooking.